You imprisoned? I'm sorry. The thing he has no idea where this is or what happened. I don't think you should explain to him what how you managed to do. You owe him that much. Twilight Princess. Listen carefully. This is the land where the power of gods has a slumber. That was once the kingdom I ruled. That blessed kingdom has been transformed by the king that rules the twilight. It's been turned into a world of shadow, ruined by the creatures who shun the sunlight. Shun the light! Ah. Yeah. Taken over by the Heartless from Twilight? From North? Yeah. Time for you to choose to surrender or die. It's a question for all the land and people of Hyrule. Life or death? Zelda surrendered. Oh boy. In the twilight, they live on, unaware that they have passed on into spiritual forms. People know now it's fear of the nameless evil. The king has succumbed to the twilight, but I remain his princess. Knew it. It's Zelda. I am Zelda.
Oh, it
looks so sad.
It's like
quite livable. I mean, it's perpetual twilight. Really all that bad? Minda, there is no time for liberty. Shadow beasts have been searching far and wide for you. What is that?
Yeah.
Indeed, you tell me. Time's grown short and the guard will soon make his rounds. Let's leave here quickly. Thank you. Oh boy. Guard's coming in. Boy, he's prompt. Stand where we are now. Promise, promise. I'll let you go back to where you first terminaled in the twilight. You really are sure you should be going back? Are you sure you aren't forgetting that anything important? You want to save them? Well, in that case, Minda would be happy to help you, but you'd have to be my servant, and servant, you have to do exactly as I say. If you go back and take a little time, give some thought.
One thing.
You may have left the dark realm and given him a chance to run back to you for himself. You won't anytime soon. Why could that be? See you later. You think I'd disappear? The other thing I forgot to tell you, don't think you can just run off and save your friends, because you can't. Around the bridge, the land is covered in twilight. Last time a shadow be pulled through the curtain of twilight. When I go through this time, that way this time you'll find the uprise of someone from the twilight like me. Really no choice but do what I say. Save your friends and all that. That depends on your actions. You can never trust words, you know. I want a sword and shield that suit me. You understand me, don't you? You're playing too well. You're here, the twilight continues. Come on, hurry it up! Take care of those bad guys. Both made the village and the forest a mess. Kidnapped the village children. Right now you're not one of them. I can tell because you smell like a tree of Odin. And the angel tried talking to eels. Those are staying one another, so it'll be right. Well, it come to this. Children, please say nothing happened. Give your good-for-nothing father. The land. You even talk, you stand your words, that's amazing. I listen to anyways, but if you sneak up on them and try to listen, I bet you're something good. Did I have to leave? I think they scared it. Guy for the month is fighting us. Swing that shield at your house. Go to Russell's place and get the sword. You were here to present in Hyrule. We use that. Go search those children that in Russell's steed. These two are just to move quick. Got your mayor, I'll hurry and get the shield you wait here. No good run. Bad bit for me, Jared, huh? It's full of idiots.